911, what's your emergency? 911, what's your emergency?
There are men, 75 men around our building.
Okay, just a moment.
Miss Lynch. Hello? Yeah, hello?
There's 75 men circling.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, this is Lieutenant Lynch. May I help you?
Yeah, there are 75 men around our building, and they're shooting at us in Mount Carmel.
Mount Carmel?
Yeah, tell them there are children and women in here and to call it off.
All right. Hello? I hear gunfire. Oh, shit. Hello? Who is this? Hello?
Call it off!
Who is this? Hello? 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 Where is this coming from? Wayne Martin. Hello? Wayne.
He said there were 75 men circling.
More than that. And they're shooting. That's a good gunfire. Hello? Wayne, is this Wayne Martin? Wayne? Hello? No, he's on the line. I can hear shots in the back. No, he's hollering there's kids in here and everything. We know that. They've got some underground stuff. Hello, Wayne? Wayne? Hello, anybody? Hello? Hello? We got the... he's still there. I mean, I can hear the background in here. Hello? Yeah, they had the lines open. Does this tell us what time it came in and everything? Okay. They're still shooting. I can hear the bullets. God almighty, I knew this. Hello? Are they rolling ambulances at them?
Yeah. Well, they're getting the vaccination.
Hello, Wayne? Wayne? Hello? Still firing. Hello? Wayne? That was right there by the phone.
Right at the door, right there.
Huh? Hello, Wayne? She's been raised 105. 6105 will respond. Mm-hmm. 105 may be tied up. He may.
Kelly,
there's
one pager only.
Oh, okay. Okay. Hold up then. Anything else? Or any shots or anything?
Chief never knew that he was going to be the chief.
I don't know if he was a bastard.
Hold on.
They're shooting again.
I have to know that.
Oh, that's fine. Go ahead. Yeah, just... God almighty. That fucking newspaper. Hello? Hello? Wayne?
Wait for you to get out of the building.
you might page Barbara and tell them I've got an open line into the compound, it sounds like. Just tell him to get him to call you and then tell him I'm down here and that I've got an open line into the compound, I believe. Well, I'll tell you what, get on our primary channel and call Radio Van and see if they'll respond. That's going to be ATF. Just say Radio Van, you know, Waco Dispatch.
Waco Radio Van.
Somebody needs to know. You mean I can get there? Should have some mobile phones up.
I thought I could think of it, didn't just drop
the sheet. Well, then we would have a hell of a mess. I need to let him know. He should have a radio with him. Try his pager, though. Plus, the feds negotiators probably need to...
105, call 103
and gunfire now.
Sheriff's
I'm down here at dispatch. I have an open line into the compound, I believe. And I can hear all the firing. Are you still at the main jail? Oh, yeah. And I think I'm into the compound. It comes back on the screen down here. It's Double E Ranch Road. A Wayne Martin. Is that part of the group? All right, can you get, I'm going to keep this line open unless they hang it up. I can still hear people. I can hear some gunfire. No, just stay put. I've got Gene trying to get hold of me, but I wanted to let someone know that I believe this line is open into the compound in case we need to do some negotiation. So just hang fire.
Okay.
All right. Hello? Hello, Wayne?
Yeah, there was.
Hello? I can't hear anything now. Hello. Negotiation skills are here, hopefully. God almighty. They already had the land.
They've been out there for 30 years.
The 50s and they moved out there?
When they moved out there, they used to go over here.
Mount Carmel. Over there off Mount Carmel.
Yeah, exactly.
Where Vanguard is.
Yeah. Yeah.